SNES-style. That one I can't actually just, I just can't access also. Yeah. Oh well. We got the items, that's what matters. I can remove the stones now. Yeah, here it is. That large building right over there. Also, landmark. Can I just teleport now? Looks like I can. Oh wait, never mind. That's the quest hub. They got a holographic projector up there, just like in Rocky Harbor. Recruits, recruits, welcome to Operation Trackwalker, Subdivision Project Red. Our goal is to explore and investigate the Vermilion Wastelands and find the connection to the track. Your first task is to inspect the Southern Trial Building. It's located in the River Delta region to the south. To gain access to the building, you need to locate and activate these devices in the same area. That is all. Good luck and be careful. Huh. That was brief.
Mm-hmm.
How indeed. How does this connect to the rest of the lore? What even is Project Red? I wonder if Lynn would know anything about this. Why I can't seem to contact her, or anybody else for that matter. Yeah. I don't know what else to do, so let's just try and solve that quest, alright?
Mm-hmm.
Like, how did he get here? That's the real question. Oh! Let's see. Okay, so it's right at the corner over there. Of course, I can't really craft anything since I don't have materials from this place. There's not any useful things. Oh, that one also has HP regen. Oh, it's actually the same one I have equipped. Those seem to be basically the same thing. That might be a good idea, I guess. Eventually, maybe later. For now, let's see. Yeah, this is just general traders. Nothing really useful. Let's do the way up somewhere. Okay, that's the way to the next area. There's also a way to the side. Bad idea! Okay, let's not.
Okay.
Captain. So note to self, don't get spotted. Just placing stuff everywhere. Good work noticing. Okay, so they can still notice you. I'm there. I think at least they can't really notice the companion character, so that's good. This should give us a much easier way back up if we ever want it. Sure, let's continue on. Okay, so. Crimson Lake. So it's activated by something. Oh, hello, things. Oh right, he can just destroy everything other than those victims. Okay, first of all, oh yeah, I forgot to grab that. there's probably something else left over there as well. Can't just... Plenty of assets over here. I wonder how much experience do these things give? Probably quite a bit, right? Same thing. And of course I got the elemental level. Oh hey. How about you? Sandwiches. Oh, that is over there. Okay. Going back up. Okay, so I need to turn that on from somewhere. So something to turn that on, which is probably just requires something. It's not horrible experience though. I had expected a bit more. Okay. But yeah, this is here but... Oh! And that activates that. Nice. I suppose it needs to activate that. I guess that does it. No, that makes a path over there. That means we still need to actually reach that area. so we need to use the other ones. Well, we got an item. Elemental DNA, huh? Okay, so it only has an exit down, so there's probably not an entrance? Probably. That doesn't actually do any worse. Okay. And let me guess. I also have to kill something here. Should lead to somewhere. I wonder if I can just... Oh, it might actually lead to that. But more importantly, I wonder if I can enter that facility thing. It was this way, right? Nope. Oh well. Anyway, so that is there, which in turn leads there. Oh, of course it was for that. Wait, only way out from here. I'm not even sure where we're going anyway. This place is kinda huge. We don't need to fight those things. On the other side. There we go. That's a closed door. And glitch. So we need to activate it from somewhere. So first time. didn't even need to really this time. Yay! How do I even... Maybe I should just aim it from here. There we go. Missing a part of the puzzle. Okay, we need that. Okay, let's check the other side of the bridge, I guess. We have to reach those glowing spots, right? Mm-hmm. We have our buddy. What the heck? Okay, not to silence. Well, to be fair, I had no idea the mini ejector was even to begin with, but. There's also a building here, which does not open for us. Not yet, at least. Okay, so. Now we should be able to do this. Hey, level up. I'm level 40 already. And then there's this. Which I guess I was supposed to go before that. Oh well. Glowing sprouts all over the place. Well, at least that one gives us a pretty easy glow. Supposed to do that. Whoops. Okay, so. So I'm supposed to jump down here, but. Okay, so. There's that. Since this one was supposed to be the first, I mean, I was supposed to do this one first, so I guess that it makes sense they would be easier. The given value of easier. Okay, so I'm probably supposed to go down there. Through the pipes, which means. All the way up here. Just make it locate them again. I should probably go do that. Down there. Some idea, maybe I had it sort of right from the get-go. Probably just took a wrong turn or something. Yeah, I'm supposed to get here and then. Yeah, I mistook this place with the other item, but I had pressed the button. Oh well. Really? That was really it? Oh, of course not.